best way to conquer your demons is to face them. What if when you do, something goes wrong?